Ouais. Alice ? Selim ?
No. It felt so real. Something's different. I feel like I don't fit my body. Oh, what the hell, I'm heavy. My gut feels like... Oh God.
Done there.
He was here. He was...
Hayati. We said we would put him away. What's wrong?
Poor monkey. We should clean him. Stitch him up here. He's so tattered.
Oh, my heart. What is it?
Alice. Alice will have a sister. I'm pregnant.
Telling him in Paris, the expedition. We nearly didn't come because I was. I am going to have another child. Christ. Selim, where did you go?
Thank you.
Selim? No, 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 no. Oh, no, please. No, no, no. Selim, no, please, my love. I'm here now, please, stay for me, please. My heart, hear my heart. What do I do? What do I do now? I was supposed to find you.
I know I will not live. It does not hurt now. I have lost you, Tazi. It is only for a time. I know you will escape. You carry something so precious. Live for us, Tazi. Live for the child. Live and be free. And one bright day we will all be together again. Know that you are my heart.
I can't do this. Not without you. Not without you. Why did you have to go? No. No. No, don't be so fucking selfish. It's not just about you anymore. Live. Live for the child. Come on. There's got to be something you can do. No! Come on! Work, damn you! Ah.
God in heaven, Selim. Look where we are. What am I going to do?
Just look at me. Oh. I can't believe I forgot this.
Live for the child, like he said. Find the others. Get home. Both of us.
There. That building. Oh, God, we were so close.
I'm from Sudan, Mr. Sterling. This is Algeria.
It might be Tinhinan, the mother of the Tuareg? It's a strange style, though.
Supplies it.
Count your lucky stars, old chap. You could have come down in the middle of nowhere.
Don't worry, Jonathan. Supplies, water, a map. There'll be something, even if there's no one home.
Lycans would have gathered supplies. Bit you.
Thank you.
Not far. What in God's name? Precious jewel, and look at you. We were here. I remember being scared. Why?
To this place.
Hello?
That's the doctor. Got to get to that radio. Just keep talking, Doctor. Keep talking. I'll find a way.
intruder, I suppose. Trouble with the locals.
Could be. Bite marks, too, see? Hyena, maybe. A damn big one. Didn't finish its meal.
God damn it. I need to get in there. Batteries don't run out.
Oh, the doc? Yeah, he seems okay. Between you and me, I think he's a drinker. Maybe they sent him out here to dry out.
Look! Home. I've got to reach that radio somehow.
Thank you.
floor doesn't look too sturdy.
What was it? What did you see? Miss Triana?
I don't know.
It was just a shadow.
Yasmin?
A ghoul. It was a ghoul. Use it like this. I'm going to need something to stand on.
Ah!
Shit! Shit!
Yeah, she's already figured out how to manage Sterling, Fairchild, even to freeze. Has a real way with smiling and pretending she gives a damn. I like her.
These poor bastards didn't die fighting. Look at this chap here. Suicide.
Why? Why would they do that? Look, what's this? They drew straws.
Thank you.
From one did not like these people.
Doctor, are you there?
Yes. Yes, I'm here. Ava, is that you?
Oh, thank God. It's Tazi. Tazi Trianon.
Miss Trianon? Tazi? Are you well?
Yes. Well, no. Not really, not at all. I can't remember anything. I'm pregnant. I'm lost. Selim, a fort. I'm in a fort. We were here before, I think. I don't know. Doctor, where are you?
We have found help. People, a village. But, Yasmin, she's not well. The fort. Yes, the fort. Go through the mountain pass, and it is maybe an hour beyond there.
The mountain pass? Yes, yes, I see the village here on the map. Oh, thank God. But, Doctor, please... There's something else. I keep blacking out. It feels like I'm losing control.
I am aware of your recent problems, Miss Trianon. In fact, you must get help.
Doctor?
As quick as you can. There may still be a chance.
Doctor! Dr. Metzger! The doctor said it was through the pass, here, on the map. So I just need to find my way to that.
Something useful.
Oh, can't we just get out of here? This place gives me the creeps.
They're dead and gone. Can't hurt you now.
Ah, Jesus! Jonathan, look out! Oh! The door! Get to the door! Everyone! What are we doing?
Move!
The keys! Lock the damn door!
Name.
One. One.